I think the countries have an interest to know where what they use, what antimicrobial they use in animals, because if they make measures or they take actions, they should try to understand if that makes less use, and to measure this, they need to know where they are. There is an advantage to have this in a harmonized way. That means that's built on the OIE standards that all the countries agreed. And year after year, we can measure, and they can measure the progress that they make, and to see what is the situation in the country. And then benchmark how the individual countries are situated compared to the region and compared to the global situation. And if they have a new action or new regulations, they can measure if they are implemented and they have good results. And to help the countries in the future, we're working to put all the data in a database that should help the countries not to calculate what they have to do now, and which is rather time consuming and difficult, their own active ingredients, but the system should do it for them, so that in the future it will be easier for the countries and the analysis will be also easier to do. So I think that we are in the fourth round now, and countries were really helping us a lot and very engaged in this. And I think not only the countries are learning, it's also we are learning, because we're learning on individual countries' situation, and also the difficulties they have to contribute to the database, and the success they have that we can share. It's a common adventure that we do all together with our focal points for veterinary products, with the OIE headquarters, and supported by the delegates. And I think that we can be proud collectively, and we have a story to tell how we make progress and how we try to organize ourselves as veterinary sector globally.